could try and counter-attack themselves, and they have the opportunity this time, but it's with Prince, the defender, who has gone a long way there. There's Ali McCann, takes the ball away for him. Excellent work there from the midfielder. Now, perhaps the very last chance for North End, and it's Cox. He's got a lot to do here to reach it, but he has got to it, and he pulls the cross in, and it's 3!
Yes!
Oh, you cannot believe it! You cannot believe it! Snatch a point with what will be the final kick of the game.